Hello and welcome to ESPN Cricinfo Dailies. I'm Nikhil Shetty with the top cricket news this Thursday. First up, Bangladesh bowling coach Daniel Vettori says a day-night test could create an atmosphere of T20s or ODIs. Moeen Ali puts no time frame on a potential England test return, and Pakistan women's most capped player Sana Mir takes a break from international cricket. First up, former New Zealand captain and current Bangladesh bowling coach Daniel Vettori has said that the game in Eden Gardens could give a glimpse of how Test cricket could, in the future, be played in front of crowds similar to those that attend T20s and ODIs.
It could almost have a T20 atmosphere, a one-day atmosphere, because if there's a big crowd, obviously Indian players are, you know, so recognisable wherever they go, and Indian public really loves them. So Kohli walking out to bat's going to feel like a T20, or Rohit, if those guys get going. So I think there's going to be an atmosphere that probably no player has played in test match conditions, and I think that brings another element to it. So there's so much to look forward to in this test match.
Vettori said that the most positive aspect of the day-night test, from a Bangladesh perspective, is how it has excited the team's fast bowlers, who generally have a minor role in home tests and have struggled abroad. The main challenge, Vettori indicated, would come during twilight, though the period doesn't last for too long in the eastern part of India, where the light fades quickly and the sun sets early in evenings in winter. Moeen Ali insists that he has not put a time frame on his return to international action with England, despite hints from Joe Root, the Test captain, that his comeback could happen as soon as the South Africa tour next month. Moeen opted out of travelling to New Zealand for the two Test series and has instead been plying his trade on the white ball franchise circuit, first with a two-match stopover in the Mzansi Super League and now as captain of Team Abu Dhabi in the T10 League. Moeen said that after a gruelling few months of high-pressure cricket with England, he was enjoying the more relaxed atmosphere on the franchise circuit and indicated that his international comeback could even be delayed until next summer's visit of Pakistan and West Indies. Pakistan women's most capped player Sana Mir has taken a break from international cricket to plan and reset future objectives and targets. A PCB statement said Mir would miss next month's ODI and T20I series against England in Malaysia. Mir or the PCB did not specify her exact reason for the break or when she would be back in action. A training camp of 20 probables will begin in Karachi on November 21st, before the squads for the ODIs and T20Is are announced on November 27th. The team will depart for Kuala Lumpur on November 30th.
Don't forget to like, share and subscribe and leave your comments in the comment section below. Click on the bell icon for notifications.